Sort of the
right to the head, right to the body, right to the head. Again, shot that we've been working on constantly on the pads and that, so I did it, it seemed to have worked. And I think it was, I think it once he felt that, we just didn't want to know.
Billy, from your point of view, job done, surely?
Well, listen, we come to win a fight. If it goes 12 rounds, it goes 12 rounds. This man's prepared to go 12 hard rounds with any super featherweight in the world. He's the best super featherweight in the world. And, you know, it's, I don't find it an unsatisfactory way to win the fight in the first round. That puts more, keeps the miles on the clock, you know what I mean, for him. I'll still refresh his next fight.
So the next fight, you've said before that you would love to fight in the Gulf of Fana.
I started the Ring Magazine belt, that is the belt I've always wanted. We've been talking about the fight, obviously, just after the Martinez fight now. So I've got my fingers crossed that obviously they can pull off. A dream come true fighting for that belt, just the belt I've always wanted to have.
The best promoter in the world, and Frank Warren, he's a man that can get the fights. And I believe he'll actively try and get us this fight next time.
You said, Billy, that Nicky Cook was in any way ill prepared, he'd be big in trouble. You think that's just what...
Any fight that goes in with this man, and they're not 100% prepared, will be beat. He's classy, he's not get... See the guy that does the body belt with him? He's crying inside when he's doing six rounds of... His thunderous punches are going in. See the Ricky Burns of old? The old boxer mover? Touching. Hitting you, moving, that's gone.
You know, you must be able to see the difference in the last 18 months between Ricky's jab then and now. You know, if someone gets hit by one of Ricky's jab, you can see the next step back. It's there for everyone to see.
I see the difference from a certain fight against a certain Mr. Arthur.
Oh.
Now, you've proved a point maybe today. You know, Alec couldn't beat the guy and you've taken him out now.
I heard a wee rumour earlier that Alex been sitting to see, was saying to Nicky Cook, oh, going out there and kill him, talking about me, but again, I've never disrespected Alec Arthur, so I don't see why he should be doing that to me, so.
Alec couldn't win the fight, the world title in the ring, he got given it, never defended it. That's a good trivia question for you. Mm-hmm. Who got the world title and never won it?
Most improved fighter in the order by my standards, and fantastic ambassador for the sport, and people who have a defeat earlier in their career and come back, look where he's done. Everyone.